on my.
I got a hit drop.
What's up, you guys? It's me, Doc Ninja, back by Bang a Fail. And this video is going to be me doing Fault Loot only. Now, I should have done this last season, but I didn't because I don't know why. But yeah, I'm going to be doing it this season. And basically, I can kill for bosses with whatever guns I want because they have a full key and what you expect me pickaxe on. But I cannot kill for henchmen or role players unless I have my Fault Loot. So you guys did like to feel, please put a comment saying the awesome, put a thumbs up, also subscribe and ring that bell. Also, remember, if you're going to be buying things at the store, then use code TryHardAJ. But for further ado, let's get to the video. Okay, did anyone land here? We hope that. Ocean is mostly just a side, well, for Ocean, obviously. That's just a henchman, so. I don't know what this girl does, I don't know what her deal is, but most of the time she just happens to be inside for water. And then sometimes in a ghost location stuff, whatever. Okay, I don't think Ocean's on this side, so she might be over there. She must be just spawns over there. And since I- Oh, she is over there! Oh. It was a ghost henchman. No, back off. I mean, how are you? Oh, wait a minute. Can I use the med kit? Thank you. Okay, this henchman is mad at me because you killed, Ocean. Okay, henchman buddy, you need chill. I get I killed your boss, alright, but... You need to understand, that's your key card, and I knew she wasn't gonna give it to me. Okay, I need to get inside this guys. Yeah, what's up my fellow henchman buddy, you know? I mean, life form for henchmen, you know. Now being a henchman is easy, but you know. Alright, what do I get? Okay, it's plus SMG. I really don't use this plus SMG that much anymore. I'm surprised they didn't even fault it. O1. I'll just take that. On that. Alright, what do we get off the supply drop? Oh, Scar. Yes, sir, I'm taking that. Oh my god. Also, I can use the charge jug. I can use any mess I want. Even though this Louis has a lot of mess, I don't care. Oh, I got a shotgun. Yep. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, there's someone here. I mean, there's someone else here. Okay, I think that's basically all I need. Yep, I'm out of here. Oh wait a minute, why if they fall to the secret patches? I forgot. Let's go. Oh shit. What? Okay, you know what? So bad with snipers. I can't even hit a single shot with it. Are you serious? Oh my god. Come on. Get out of my face, kid! Let's go! We got the dub! First attempt, two! Bro, this was literally the first round! Oh my god! First round, we got the dub with Fortnite only. Let's go! Okay, you guys, so that's basically it for this video. So yeah, first attempt, I got the dub in Fortnite only. Wow, that's just amazing, bro. I literally got the dub first round doing for Fortnite only. So you guys did like the video, please put a thumbs up, also subscribe and ring the bell, also comment down below what challenges I should be doing next. My next video is probably going to be for Mythic Challenge only. So yeah. Also, remember, again, you're going to be buying things at Iron Sword, that'll be Tryhard Asia. And yeah, that's basically it, and yeah, see you guys later. Peace out.